Al-Qaeda and ISIL and groups like it are desperate for legitimacy. They try to portray themselves as religious leaders, holy warriors in defense of Islam. That's why ISIL presumes to declare itself the Islamic State. We must never accept the premise that they put forward, because it is a lie. Nor should we grant these terrorists the religious legitimacy that they seek. They are not religious leaders, they're terrorists. Given the complexities of the challenge and the nature of the enemy, which is not a traditional army, this work takes time and will require vigilance and resilience and perspective. As Americans, we are strong and we are resilient. And when tragedy strikes, when we take a hit, we pull together and we draw on what's best in our character. Our optimism, our commitment to each other, our commitment to our values, our respect for one another. We stand up and we rebuild and we recover and we emerge stronger than before. That's who we are.